Hello and welcome to another episode of Eating with Two Hands, where we don't use spoons, knives or forks. Mmm, crunchy. Mmm, fantastisch. Tasty. Today we are eating organic cereal and muesli with our two hands. Here I have a liter of whole milk, a glass in my left hand, which I will fill with the milk, and a big box, which will hold all of our cereal. Let's open the muesli. Fill it into our box. Close it so it will stay fresh. And we want to put the box's lid aside because we want to reach with our hand into the box. Same goes for the cereal, which is opened very wide. Open the milk. And fill the glass with milk. Close the milk so it will stay fresh. Hold the glass of milk in your left hand and use your right hand to grab a big chunk of muesli. Stuff the muesli into your mouth and follow it with a big gulp of milk. You have to find out about the perfect combination of muesli and milk. First muesli. Then milk. Muesli, then milk. Very easy. First step is muesli, second step milk. By now you should have figured it out. It is the fastest breakfast. Because you don't fill a whole bowl of cereal, let's wash it down with some more milk. Perfect. Next up is organic chocolate cereal. Half a crunchy. Again, grab some of the cereal and stuff it into your mouth. Wash it down with milk. Crunchy. Tasty. Fantastisch. And after you filled yourself, you can have the whole glass of milk as a finisher. Cheers! So that's it for our second episode of Eating with Two Hands. Thanks for watching. Remember to give thumbs up and press the subscribe button. Stay hungry.